Yeah, I get up.
Thank you.
Jalea, everyone. Jalea, I have a question for you. Why did you choose to tell this story?
The game of life is full of curiosity. In order for us to strive, we need adventure and curiosity to maintain a sense of well-being. Our WACA Curio team wanted to acknowledge the collective efforts of our PNC, student council leaders, chaplaincy team, and well-being services team in promoting positive well-being practices. Our performance tonight aims to remind everyone that within the game of life, it is vital to awaken yourself, stay true to you, and remember that you matter too. Thank you.
Yeah, go ahead. And what's your name, my love?
Taylor.
This is Taylor, everyone. And Taylor, question for you. How did your school take a sustainable approach to creating your performance?
Sustainable practices formed an important role for us. We liaised with Wandle High State School for Manly West to donate costumes where we could reuse items. Students also bring clothes and shoes from home. Sustainability around reusing wood materials for the 7 props made. Scrap calico material helped frame the main set, and craft paint was donated by different classrooms. Recycled boxes, paper and cardboard was used to create the boom boxes made by the students of Fort Emerald. The space made and masks were made from recycled paper and designed by our students Isaac Marcon and Kai Taylor. All cast members used their own makeup and we reused hairsprays and accessories from previous performing arts productions. Thank you.
That's good, hey? And what's your name?
Coabella.
This is Coabella. Everyone? Oh, Coabella, question for you. Who would you like to thank?
Our 2022 WACA Curio team would like to thank Mrs. Ellis, Mrs. Holmes, and our Deputy Principal, Mrs. Frere, for coordinating and choreographing our performance. Thank you to Mrs. MacArthur, Mrs. Pink, and Mrs. Brandon Murphy for assisting behind the scenes. Acknowledgement to our PNC for ongoing support throughout WACA Curio. Thank you to Mr. Ferrer for building the frame for the main set, and to Mr. Ellis for designing the backdrops. Thank you to Mrs. Ogden and Mrs. Nikki Murphy for painting our set. Thank you to Mrs. Brown for the boombox, and to Mr. Wright from Wandle Heights for lending costumes. Thank you to parents and staff who helped with sewing costumes and painting items. Thank you to our principal, Mr. Black, for allowing us to be part of WACA Curio, and to our 2022 Bayview State School performers. Well done. Thank you.